And then suddenly, before her eyes, comes a very well manicured hand holding a gold lighter. And the thumb flips down, and a bright flame appears. Without looking up, she puts a cigarette into the flame. And when she looks up, she sees two of the warmest brown eyes that she's ever seen in her life. And the man does not say a word. He just takes her hand and he puts the lighter and some money into it, and he turns on his heel and he walks right back to his car and to his friends and leaves the girl there. And as the man is in the car, surrounded by all of his friends, he thinks about the girl in the door. And she stands there, and she smiles for the first time in a long time, because someone has answered one of her needs without asking anything in return.
She's been through the
She's advertising young love for sale. If you want to buy her wares, follow her, climb the stairs. Love for sale. Yes, let the poets speak of love in their childish way. She knows more of love better far than they. If you want a thrill of love, she's been through the mill. She's advertising young love for sale.